Let's get your UR Mark III set up and running in just 3 minutes. Time to unbox and see what's inside. First, go to Yamaha's website and download the USB driver. Download and run it. After that, restart your computer. When you buy a UR series interface, you also get access to Cubase AI. To get started, visit Steinberg's website and log in with your Steinberg ID, or sign up if you're new. Download and install Steinberg Download Assistant. Please enter the included Cubase AI download access code and the UR serial number in Steinberg Download Assistant. First, let's check the output. Now, connect the UR Mark III to your computer using the included USB cable. Connect to your headphones. Play a song or video on your computer. You can listen to the sound through your headphones. Next, connect your microphone to input 1 and speak to it. Adjust the gain so that the indicator lights up green when you're speaking at a normal volume, and it just briefly flashes red when you're at your loudest. Listen to them, your input and output set. If you're using a condenser microphone, be sure to turn on phantom power. Failing to do so will result in a very low volume on the microphone input channel. Dynamic microphones don't need phantom power. UR Mark III gives you clean, reliable audio. Whether you're recording, streaming, or doing both. Save this video for next time, and happy creating!